Do you ever do your own barbecue?
I do, but I'm not that good at it. There's other things I can make that are I'm successful at, and I have one of those big green eggs, the ceramic convection type thing. And it's very hit or miss. I have notebooks. I have notebooks, and I've altered my stuff, and sometimes it works, and sometimes it just isn't that good, and it's overcooked or it's oversmoked, and I'll go online and look at tutorials, and I'll read, you know, I'm having trouble with this. Like I would say my success ratio, and I'm going back, 15 years, is no better than 50%. Sometimes it's really good, and sometimes I just like, I don't know what I did wrong. I did the thing that they told me to do.